finish at morning skate today. It's been a couple of days since Game 5 where the Comets came into the Glass City and left with a decisive victory. Obviously, that game changes the complexion of the series. For the Walleye, it's now a desperate situation. However, that does not mean it's cause for despair.
We're facing a team that wants to end our season. We've ended theirs two out of the last 3 years, so we know what we're up against. They want to do it at home in front of their fans. It's a great feeling. We know what that's like. They want to experience that. So our will, our determination, the way we play, the way we have to want it has to be greater than theirs.
We know what we're supposed to do. Guys have been doing it all year, and we've been successful with it. So it's just a matter of continuing those good habits. And, you know, sometimes you get in spots in the playoffs where guys are, you know, gripping their stick a little tighter. But for us, it's just going to be a matter of going out and playing our own game and worrying about ourselves tomorrow night.